Now I see the silver lining. What we're fighting for.